My goodness, wag na, oy.
White is the color of purity. Wow. That is tawas.
Tawas for gili-gili.
Ah.
Okay.
Uy, bilhan mo kasi nag-gilig, nag-umain ka.
Hi guys, so welcome back to my channel. It's AB again. And today is a very special day kasi birthday ng kaibigan namin. Naalala niyo yung umiyak last week sa bangka ng sumakay kami. So today is her birthday. And one of her requests, may sama namin sa video namin, is pumunta ng Gunsu kasi for her 7 years in Dubai, never pa siya nakapunta ng Gunsu. So welcome to the Gunsu. Actually, nandito na kami. So welcome! Pasok kami sa isang shop ngayon. Kasi yung kakain daw siya. Jowa! Jowa ang hanap namin.
Wala rin ako.
Ay, ganun, ate.
Okay, lahat na tayo ngayon.
Papir tayo. Ay, wow. So, dito kami ngayon kasi titingin yung kaibigan namin. Bibili daw siya. Birthday gift niya sa sarili niya. Ah, is it fine?
Sa ibang shop to, wala na.
Alam mo, the way nilang i-display yung wala.
Parang yung mga chicheria sa sari-sari store sa Pilipinas.
Ayun o.
Pag yan sa Pilipinas, wala na yan.
Ay, grabe to. Ayun, dami o.
Birthday girl.
Hi!
Wala na siya namipili. Wala nga jowa. Wala nga mapiling jowa.
Mapili kasi ako.
Ay, wow. Bakit? Ano ba hinahanap mo?
Wala.
Huwag kang umiyak mamaya ah. Ito yung siya yung umiyak last week. Yung nag-vlog kami. Umiyak siya na sumakay kami ng...
Bangka.
Mamaya sasakay kami ulit. Iiyak yun siya ulit.
Vlog,
$1,500?
Yeah. It cost 1,500
dirham.
Take-over niya dollar. Na yung vlog ko.
Why is that?
My,
ha?
Dirham, dollar.
My goodness, wag na, oy.
Oh, explain mo sa mga viewers natin.
According to this man,
5,450
dirham. Vlog,
sure ka? Yeah! It's
one
diamond.
Diamond ka dyan, diamond daw doon.
Oh my god.
It's 1,500.
It's almost 1 kg.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's almost 1 kg. This is pure diamond.
Pure diamond. It cost $1,500. Dollars. Oo, nashock nga ako eh.
Dollars.
Okay.
Yung white, maganda ang white, Jay. Yan. Oo, sa, ulitin mo.
White is the color of purity.
Wow. Hinaya na, Jay. Maamo ko, Jay.
Ay, napumalo ko. $1,500.
Oh my goodness, Jay. Mas kanimbaligya mo pa ko, Jay. Mahal mo.
Mag-Tagalog ka, hindi nila nangitindihan
yan. Sabi ko, kahit na i-benta niya ako.
This is pure diamond with gold. Eto. Oh, Chrissy, tingnan mo pag na pag nasira natin 'to at nabasag natin 'to. Tatawag tayo kay Genie. Pag may 3 wishes ka kay Genie, ano yung wish?
Makakuha ko sa $1,500.
Kamukha
ko
na. $1,500 na?
Okay. Aray, hindi na. Para pang
wala. Uy! Diyan! Tama na. Tama na.
So, ang dami mabintahan ng mga spices dito. Iba-ibang spices. So, eto. Hindi ko alam eh. Baka batong pang... batong pangilod ba?
May explain?
Cinnamon?
Yeah, may explain?
Yeah, you can explain my name. What's your good name, my friend?
This is good evening.
What's your good name?
This is like turmeric. You know turmeric?
Yeah, turmeric. Yeah.
This one for face. Okay. And this one for cooking. You can use for cooking, and this is for women. For
Okay. So as you can see,
this is you can use like Indian people using for wedding.
This is for face.
Yeah. For face.
Para kuminis ang kutis, gumamit ito
for the cooking.
This one.
Ito yung pang face.
Turmeric for face, and this is.
Ito daw pang cooking. So there's a big difference.
Cinnamon.
This is cinnamon.
This is also cinnamon. This is using for only for cooking, and this is tea and cooking also.
Okay.
You know what it is?
It's lime.
Of course, it's lime. Do you know what difference?
Of course, the color.
This is smoked lemon and this is dried lemon.
Okay.
Salt?
Sea salt.
And this is Himalayan salt, the big one.
Himalayan salt. Obviously, this is from Himalaya.
From Pakistan.
Yeah. I thought.
Do you know what it is?
That one, is it a chalk?
This is sulfur. Banana.
Sulfur.
Sulfur for the skin allergy, for eczema.
Eczema.
For the skin allergy, okay?
What's eczema, Chrissy? Explain.
This is
skin disease.
That is tawas.
Tawas, for gili-gili.
Okay. That is saffron.
Five dirham.
This is hibiscus.
But only hibiscus.
This is chamomile. This is sage.
Chamomile.
This is tea.
This is sage.
This is rosemary.
Rosemary is lavender.
Sweet violet.
Okay.
This is mint. This is pomegranate flower.
Pomegranate flower.
This is oregano, this is jasmine, this is cinnamon. This is also sage.
Kung gusto niyo pumili ng mga spices na inintroduce niya, so pwede niyo po kayong pumunta dito sa Hilton Novel Feast
General Training.
Well, shop,
and also meron silang shop sa loob. May mga chocolates.
Meron din silang iba't ibang klaseng mga dried fruits. Like eto, hindi ko alam, nyug ba ito?
Feeling ko coconut.
Coconut daw. Coconut nut is a giant nut. This one is mango. This one is
melon. Lemon?
Oh, melon? Lemon sa imong bata.
Kiwi.
Kiwi, hindi yung ginagamit na panlilis sa sapatos ah.
Dried pineapple.
Ayun, favorite ko yan, dried pineapple.
And lemon, this is lemon.
Lemon. Dates. Of course, wala pa rin kaming ka-date. Magba-Valentine's na. Ayun, figs. Yan yung mga na-mention. Yan yung mga na-mention during the time ni Jesus. Yung mga kinakain nila doon. And very healthy yung mga spices na ginagamit nila kasi and it's very natural, no other preservatives, talagang natural and earthy flavors.
Is it spicy?
Okay. Uy, bilhan mo kasi mabilis at nag-umain ka.
Madong oily.
Bilhan mo lang.
What is this, my friend?
Pakura.
Pakura?
Pakura. Ito vegetable samosa yung vegetable dynamite.
Samosa?
Dynamite this one. This one cheese. Banana sake turun.
Banana sake.
Okay, one piece.
Turun?
Food.
This is the Arabic street food.
Tender ramson, so madami. Meron na siyang turon, meron siyang samosa, meron siyang pakura. Walang pakuratan. Kasi ito makuratan. Kasi ito makuratan niya, ugnya. Okay. Kasi,
Bakit ka na ba? Siyempre, galakata mo.
Mag-ihi tayo. Saya talaga. Tapos yung adventure namin today sa Gold Souk and happy birthday again sa kaibigan ko kay Chris. And I hope you guys liked our video and please don't forget to like, subscribe and press on the notification bell below and see you again next time. Keep safe and God bless everyone.